As we start this conversation on metrology at the Kenya Bureau of Standards, and of course celebrate World Metrology Day on the 20th of May, I have the pleasure of being with a person who, at the end of the day, makes this possible at KEBS. First and foremost, you will define metrology for us.
Basically, metrology is the science of measurements.
Yes.
And we encounter measurements everywhere in our day-to-day activities. Mm-hmm. And in measurements, we have seven key aspects of measurements. We have the length, time, temperature, all of them total to seven.
Okay.
And each has specific units, like the mass. We have the kilogram, which defines the mass.
Mm-hmm.
If it is the length, we have the meter.
If it is distance.
If it is distance.
Meters that, or the kilometers.
Yes. So for example, in hospitals, take newly born babies.
Mm-hmm.
When a baby is born before the 9 months, then they have to be incubated.
Yes.
These incubators must have
a certain
temperature, which they should maintain so that the baby is kept alive. So that is why measurements are very, very important.
And that's why this department is important.
And as KEBS, then we come in as metrology, because now we maintain what we call the primary standards.
Yes.
We are the National Metrology Institute for the country.
Yes.
So we maintain the primary standards.
Mm-hmm.
And these standards, we do now transfer them to the industry by what we refer to as calibration. We compare the industry equipment or the service sector equipment with our equipment.
Yes.
And our equipment are traceable internationally to what we call a BIPM.
Mm-hmm.
That is the worldwide organization which controls measurements. And once your measurements are traced to that institution or body, then you are sure you are giving your country the right measurements.
So I'll be honest, I did not know this department existed until you called me.
Yeah.
How long has this department existed?
After the inception of KEBS, maybe since around the early 80s, 1980s, then metrology came up through German assistant, what we call PTB.
Mm-hmm.
They really played a crucial part in bringing up this infrastructure and the equipment thereof.
Wow.
If you take a walk around,
which I plan to do,
you'll find most of the equipment actually we still have were brought in by the Germans, PTD.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And I guess now that I've understood the whole story of metrology, there's a reason to celebrate on the 20th of May.
Yes. It is celebrated as a result of a convention which was which is called the Meter Convention, where several countries sat and then they agreed measurements need to be recognized and they need to be controlled in a way such that they are beneficial to the world.
To the world, and they can be trusted.
They can be trusted.
Yes.
And that is why Kenya Bureau of Standards representing the country, then we have to join the global celebration.
Yes.
Because we have actually attained that that aspect of being recognized internationally as in dissemination of measurement standards.
Okay.
Yes.
Fantastic. And because you are internationally recognized, I want to be the first person to say congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And happy World Metrology Day.
Thank you.